Lying in my bed, I hear the clock ticking. Think of you running in circles. Confusion is nothing new. Flashback, warm nights, almost left behind. Suitcases of memories. Time after sometimes you picture me. I'm walking too far ahead, calling to me, and I can't hear just what you said. You say, go slow, I fell behind. The drum beats out of time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting. Time after time. Darkness has turned to gray. Watching through windows, you're wondering, hey Zach, you okay, bud? Secrets stolen from deep inside. The second hand unwinds. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting. Time after time. We'll catch you, I'll be waiting. Time after time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you, I will be waiting. Time after time. Time after time. Time after time. Time after time. Time after time.
Thank you.
Hang suspended, disbelief is king. Rain left unamended. I wanna get you out. It's bittersweet, a secret patriot. Cut my cables on my mouth. You're gone. Never count at all. Just play it in the silence. Always drop the ball. Press this little violence. Siphon out my life. Round me like a riddle. Never
are black or white, always in the middle. I wanna get you out, so bittersweet, a secret patriot. Cut my cables on my mouth. You're better off. Now I'm gone. Bye.
Yeah, I've been thinking about this for a month or two, ever since I heard that the Underground was closing. And it reminded me that Christian Weber, my friend Christian, had mentioned something to me about a year ago about this. And I said, if that happens, I don't care where I am in the world, I'll fly to the Underground. I have to be here. And then just by chance, this tour was booked and they got their date. And I feel very fortunate, but I also feel very sad.
This song is called Neverminder.
I don't know how to fire a gun or say no to a friend or admit to the end of plan for the long run. A stubborn child, I drifted for a while in search of a fraud who is breaking my heart, a specialist, a victim every time. I sneak outside and smoke cigarettes while she sleeps. I stumble down the beacon's path, I can't help thinking about the sad soldier who's the only one left aboard. His back turned towards the shore, he waves to no one, I inhale. I have never been one to speak up or put faith in my head in what the pilot said or of tracks on the main cut. Driving to work, premeditating my plan for beer, I swim back down to East Cape singing eagles down at the ranch. Back out in the middle of my set while my friends sing, I take a sip and try to smile to keep it going. Back of the room, the sad soldier, he's not one for compliments or telling me I failed. He ejects, I inhale. To kill the time, and I found a song to play. 15 years I've been searching for a promise I don't need. It's nice to find peace of mind, accepting my defeat.
Guys. All right, this is it for me. This is my last song. It's called Cops on St. Andrews. So stoked to be here. And Danny's gonna help me with this song. Hey!
Mm-hmm.
Sunday morning. It's been a while since I have volunteered to face my favorite fear, a face that looks like mine in 50 years. As I drive away, I can hear you say, shut the door and come outside. The country's fucked, the world is ending, what a beautiful day. You tell me I'm to blame, then with love you want me. The cops wait on St. Andrew's Drive. Welcome out that no one ever sees. Don't tread on me. Addicted to the deadpan face of humor in this vexing melody. A table set for one. Normally I run. This time I will stay to hear you say the words again. You're getting old. Stop wasting time. You don't have a pot to piss in. Mine is so hard to change. And when I'm gone, you'll hear me from the grave. I love you. The cops wait on St. Andrew's Drive.
So much. Donnie Spence is up next, and then Joey Cape. I'll see you in a little bit.
I think that it's a rare occurrence that you play a venue 20, 30 times and it never gets old, or it doesn't feel like you're sort of like trying to like make money or something. It still feels really great every time I play here, and I know every inch of this venue. I know every inch of outside. I'm a creature of habit on tour, and there's this thing where I'll go to the same restaurant to eat every time I play the venue, or I'll go to the same place to do laundry. And I have a thing here where I go do my laundry over there on the street corner, you know, around the corner there, and I go by myself because it's my little Joey alone time, and I bring a book along with me. And even if my laundry is not dirty, sometimes I go do that. I would have done that today, but we were very busy. But yeah, there's sort of a ritual to it. And it has to be a special place to have that kind of magic and to retain that all those years.
I started a fire. I looked like the devil in the glow. Every lie that I'd ever told, in there with everything that I own. I started a fire. I can't get the smell out of my clothes. Follows me around like a ghost. Reminds me that I ain't ever alone. God damn, I never really meant to hurt no one. That's what the cowards say. I walk for months.
I can still feel the ash beneath my toes. Every lie that I'd ever told cracked under feet with their teeth and bones. So I left the city so I'd see the sky without the smoke. Through eyes that didn't sting, your lungs that didn't choke. Oh, goddamn, I never really mattered to no one. That's what the cowards say. Well, goddamn, I'm just an arsonist who hates consequence.
I'm Donald Spence. This is my last song. Joey Cape is up next. Thank you for having us tonight in this amazing place. It's a goddamn shame it's going away. Here we are, my friends. I'm standing at the gate, saying my goodbyes, about to settle up the debt that I'm in pain. Hear me now, my dear, don't be afraid for me. All the love that we both shared was true, and it'll help carry me through. I hate to leave you all alone like this. If you're lonely, sing along. Oh, oh, hallelujah. got more promise than regret, and so I sing hallelujah. But it's a prayer, a song, and drinking all the nights that ever made me feel alive. Once more friends into the breach. And if we make it, I'd imagine all the songs they'd sing about us. But if victory's out of reach, oh, you know I'd be just fine. In hell, we drink to friendships and defeats. And I hate to leave you all alone like this. To only sing, oh, oh, oh. I got more promise than regret, so I sing hallelujah. It's a prayer, a song, a trick, and all the nights ever made me feel alive. I feel alive. I feel alive. All the love that shared was true, that'll help carry me through. Hate to leave you all alone like this. If you're lonely, sing along.
I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. Joey Cape is up next.
Yeah, it's tremendously heartbreaking for me. I think it's a little bit like when someone leaves you that you're in a relationship with. You know, you don't know how much you miss it until it's really gone. And, it's going to live in my mind's eye. I'm going to have my memories. But I think every time I play in Cologne, I won't feel the same. And that's, you know, and that's the least of the issues, really. I mean, I'm talking about me, but there are people that have, you know, dedicated their life to this place. And there are locals that have been coming here their whole lives, and I just feel for them. Yeah. This is one of those nights that's going to be like bittersweet, you know? It's sad, but I'm fucking stoked to be here for and to be a part of this shit. And thanks a lot for coming out, and let's have a good time.
Out. I know when you come to town, I know where you drop your time and whom it's for, but I'm not good enough to share your cup of coffee. 15 years was long. Look at me, I'm a an old colleague, another hard knocks to your acquaintance. Finally, you are free of me, it must be true, it only makes sense. But it's always my fault, always it's your forgiveness. This unbalanced resolve, I must be hateful. So I hang up that phone, 'cause even at those lofty heights, you still hear me now. 2, 3, 4. To you, the vinyl, it was blue. Stuck in poor Blake, commiserating, drunk, said, see. Do you remember when Jawbreaker rocked the boat? I'm sure you do. And don't look at me, I'm an old fly, but another blue coach class acquaintance. Finally, you are free of me, it must be true, it only makes sense. But I can still see you now, pictures are in every town. I will still write this down, I must be hateful. So I hang up that phone, 'cause even at those lofty heights, you still hear me? Can you still hear me? Do you still hear me now?
So, bitch, that was sick.
Passenger cursed his name, asked to leave, gripping the papers he received. Still he almost felt that he could forgive them. Angels fled, blissful blind citizens, cropped in coats, fit for a abandonment echo. And they used to wish that they could forget it. He was sentenced with no explanation and no jury or trial. He's a scapegoat of imagination and your cruelest denial. Down on tracks for you. Journey's end, he arrives home to them. Those tracks will always lead to his loved ones and actual friends. Well, he always feels the cleanse of a man's. Blown apart so many times before. Pieces of his heart strewn across the killing floor. They're no longer beautiful or adored. They would never intentionally hurt you, that is truly a lie. The passenger finds a room for forgiveness, a courtesy you deny. Imagine that he would have laid down on tracks for you. And on the masthead, where you can go for
enough of your conditional love. Day marking 6 months estranged, he let it slide, self-confession to unknown crimes, but he dove on that grenade to be saved. They will always be there for him, loyal through the toil of all these years. But you bury your past in the soil like someone who never cared. That's no way to react. He would have laid down on tracks for you. Would have laid down on tracks for you. Do you suffer, feel pain, feel sorrow for anything? All those bodies in your wake. I see you hanging by your noose, deliver divine excuse. Don't make me laugh, man, I'm fucking up the song. It's a song, eh? But there's no way to put a ribbon on it. True believing, you will never find the strength in grieving. The burden of proof lies on you. Hey, Donald. Here we go. One, two, one, two.
Fuck this, I'm done arguing. Fate is not bound to your throat for telling, and the doctrine that you serve does not serve in this discussion. Well, I think nonsense disqualifies you. It's a sonnet, there's no way to put a ribbon on it. Believing, the rest of us will be here breathing, cradling our reason. Hallowed be thy name, thy shame. Sing the words in time, in praise. Hallowed be thy name, thy shame. March willfully in the day. Rising seas, your willful gods, daring lake of fire. In your certainty, dismisses solution. The result of our behavior is the reason that you won. It's a sonnet, there's no way to put a ribbon on it. While you're leaving, the rest of us will be here grieving. Cradling our reason, hallowed be thy name, thy shame. Follow the body line and pray.
say Mars will flee into wars, won't be named, won't be strange, won't be framed. You, not just them, will fight for land, hanging man. Will you still pray that I'm done? Fate is bound to innovation, not theory or fiction. And that book you loved and never read shouldn't leap into debate, especially when your fate absolves you of empathy, accountability. Hallowed be thy name, thy shame. Sing the words in line and pray. Hallowed be thy name, thy shame. Fight for hope in the name. Better if it were you against the world, if you were an alien, and if it were conspiracy, and would it hurt to live in comfort if you found someone to trust, if you knew that you were with us, if we shared a common goal? 'Cause you will. You will isolate in the idea. No one can appreciate the poor misunderstood. Can you see that? I don't care. I don't care. I don't care to hate. I can feel you rally around someone with your peers, but can you stand alone? Can you take the long way home? 'Cause I sit in a circle a million times before, and I feel safer in the eye of a storm. You can throw your stones, I'll only bleed for you for one day. They all answer to the hearsay.
they will only care for one day. It's so small, it's so small, and I would love to show you all. I can see you in the middle of a doubt. You told them we had a falling out. Sick your dogs on me as you take the easy way out. Cause I will be a fixer when the circus comes to town. And I will rain on your parade without a sound. And we will draw a crowd that's only breaking down for one day. I graduate this class with honors, and I will never fail drama. It's so small, it's so small, it's so small, it's so small, it's so small.
So I'm gonna bring one of your own up here now. I'm gonna bring a friend of mine named Tobias. Thank you.
task by task the day gets done. Methodical dysfunction, assimilate and connect. We can hang, so we hang on. We hang on until we disconnect. Machinery, innate beauty, almost one of them. Like a scab, it will fall off, but leaves its mark. I was made of broken parts, sewn together with a broken.
So, Cologne, we're going to play a song for our dear friend Tony Sly. I've played here before with Tony. But I just want to take a moment to say something about this venue. It is a magical place, and I've talked about this venue a lot today. I did several interviews earlier discussing stories, you know, things that happened to me here, and my connection to this venue. It's not a very common thing in a life like mine, for as long that as I've been doing this, to go back to the same venue for 25 years. I mean, that's impossibly rare. And the other venues in the world that I knew like that, they're gone now. They're gone. And it's always, like, heartbreaking. But this one, It's a unique situation, because this place, the Underground, this is a place where I've made many of my closest friends in Germany. You know, I don't come here to play a show and think, I'm playing the Underground. What I think about when I come here is I get to see my friends. I get to see my family. There's like a kind of home and I talked to Kristen Weber, who runs this place and has for a long, long time. He's a dear friend of mine. I talked to him about this months and months ago, and I said, look, if this ever happens, man, I don't give a shit where I am in the world. I'll get on a fucking plane and I'll be there, because I gotta be there. And then I would say we got lucky, but it's not really a fortunate situation. This is hard for me to even talk about. It makes me so sad and upset. And I don't want to bring the vibe down, because Christian's had plenty of that. Eddie's had plenty of that. Andalise has had plenty of that. These people that work here, that work here for a long time, they don't need to hear more, oh, what are you going to do now? And it was meant to be, and all this bullshit. I mean, it's sad. But this night, I want to have a good time. I want to make this the most fun it can be, and I would normally dedicate this song to Tony Sly. I wrote it for him, but tonight is definitely for the Underground, all right? It's been a while, but somewhere in each day I recall that crooked smile. Last few years to calculate all the ways I could have changed your fate. And my role forever know the toll of stand by. One, two, three. One more song, one more visit to the cell where I belong. Stories hanging on, 15 songs they're hanging from each line. Good night. And I recall the last song, but I can't handle Brooklyn anymore. And always long for one more song. I
safe at home. I picture life, then the vision ducks away like the touch of death. Cause in my name, my soul forever know the devil in details. A wrinkled page, some scribbled words, a melody gone, will never be heard. This one's writing itself. God help, what God? One song, my aeroplane, forever over the sea. So long, and they won't share the first light anymore, but always long for one more song. Oh, Tony, we'll always long for one more song. Oh, we'll always long.
Look at it this way. You were lucky enough to have this venue for all those years, and that's a fucking beautiful thing. It's such a great place. That's the positive spin on this thing. The positive spin is that this was an amazing place that I got to be a part of, and I feel really great about that. I'm sorry that it took so long to write this song, but I gave up. You see, 1 million words can't describe how it feels to know you're loved. Where did I go wrong? I should have told you from the start that I'm closer than you think when we're apart. Nothing that I'll try is as simple as this line, but without you, my life is incomplete. My days are absolute. So I'll try. Let your heart know for sure that I have so much more to tell you every single day. Given up my insides to the one that I adore. You know this world is big enough for you and I, but I'll give you more. I'm coming home today to wipe the teardrops from your eyes. I'm totally enamored by your life. Nothing that I've done has ever been for one, but without you, come.
My life is incomplete. My days are absolute. try. Let your heart know for sure that I have so much more to tell you every single day. My life is incomplete. My rights are absolutely wrong. So wake me up before you leave today. Something I need to say, 'cause there'll be nothing when you're
gone. Tony, we love that.
Just another fool, and I have to keep telling myself that I am just a hypocrite, and I have to keep calling you on, 'cause I forgot to tongue. And my assumption, it is the mother of all mistakes. But I assume the role, open my mouth, and clumsy words escape. So I wanna be slipping away. I awake to your replacement, a bottle in my mouth, in an unfamiliar place, 'cause you put me out the butt of a sick joke into this ashtray life as you come and go. 'Cause I forgot to service you, and we broke down, and you can't live with my mistakes. But I assume false grace, open my arms and grasp for something true. How have you been? Girl, I miss you. I wanna see you again. Oh, I wanna be there when you could be here. You are slipping away.
See what I'm talking about? Thank you, Zachary. I love you, son.
I bring out the worst in Zach, making him act like Batman. But Zach brings out the worst in me.
Always hiding, always hiding. Zach, why? Don't you know that I have OCD? I'm trying hard to let you go, but you say I'm giving you the creeps, but I assume the role. Open my claws and grasp for your heart. How are you? How have you been? Girl, I miss you. I wanna kill you again, into you like a mortal stake, so vindictive. Your love's slipping away. So in my set tonight, we shall play one of each of their songs. The first one is my dear friend Donald Spence right here. This is a little song called The Black Ocean, and it's fucking awesome. the blue screen white portal to all of mankind. Come see, we're already dead, we're already dead.
Jerry.
Thanks! Saturday. I don't know what to say about this moment for me. This is it. This is my last song at the Underground right now. And it's fucking heartbreaking. It's fucking heartbreaking. But at least I get to be here and be with you lovely people tonight for this moment. And I'll say it again. This venue existed. That is the good thing. The thing about a venue like this, that someone like me that's played many, many venues over in my lifetime, for more than half my life, really, this venue did it right. So, this song is for all the friends that I've made here in Köln over the years. It's for everyone that works at this venue that I love dearly. I love you guys. I'm going to miss you, but we'll still see each other. We'll just be in a different bar. You know what I mean? We're going to find a new bar, and hopefully we find a good one. And this one's for everybody here. It's called To All My Friends. All right. Here's a song to all my friends I knew. They like, I remember every drunken night at the old time. Driving the old man, trying to make it home. So now, one more pit stop at our favorite watering hole. The ghost of Christmas past swallowed all my pride. We opened up our storybooks and watered down the eyes. Our demons raised their glasses singing, I propose a toast to all my friends. next round.
Joey is.
I should. I fucking should.
And you
I should fucking mortgage my goddamn house to buy every one of you a drink after this. But I don't have that kind of money, sorry. Cup half empty, cup half full, perspectives and beers. They want failures, just the regulars of my favorite years. They come and go, paying that toll from Mahomes. DK ain't old, on town minds. The ghost of Christmas future dancing to the beat of time. The meaning of defeat, shaking in his hands. A lifetime of retreat, and his regrets were lost. A time to say goodbye. We've been waiting so long for you to call. Oh, my old friend. To all my friends, 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 to all my friends. Good enough, underground. Love you so fucking much. Thanks, everybody, you guys. I'm glad you were here to celebrate this shit. See you next time. Hey, listen, I know it was like a strict curfew thing, but we're gonna play more. Something. It's negative. I wish you the worst, dear. To feel the greatest pain.
A positive.
You said it's all in vain. I know I felt, and I won't feel again. I know you. Hours of madness, years of dysfunction, the deepest impediment. No will to strive or achieve, finale and breakdown. Perpetual fall to your knees as you crawl back to me. It ends like this. I can hope for bliss. To feel. You guys sing this shit. I miss you. Hours of madness, years of dysfunction, the deepest impediment. No will to strive or achieve, finale and breakdown. Perpetual fall to your knees as you crawl back to. I live to watch you fail. I live to watch you.
as I crawl back to you.
Good night, everybody. I'll see you at the bar if you're hanging out. If not, I love you. I'll see you next time somewhere. I don't know where. Love you, love you, love you. Thank you so much to the Underground for all these fucking years. All these years. 25 years I've been coming here. It's like definitely one of the first shows I ever played in Germany was here at this venue. This place has grown old and decrepit with me, and it's fucking amazing. And I love it. I'm not gonna cry. I'm not gonna. I mean, apparently it's okay if we keep playing. I was told strict curfew, but fuck it. I will play until you leave. So much better. Everyone is so confused. You never work for a cent. It's up to something you pay your debt. Cause you miss another time when all your friends were so defined. All of them have gone or changed. Do you still live in angry days? I like this. Cause if you lost someone you love, if your mask was taken off, does life cut you down to size? Does it open up your eyes? Cause they all have found their way as you struggle through your maze. But you built the walls of hate. Don't tell me it's too late. Everyone is so confused, so confused. You never work for a cent. It's after the stuff that you pay your debt. Cause you miss another time when all your friends were so divine. All of them have gone or changed. Do you still live in angry days? Do you still live in angry days? Do you still